Александр Демчик, директор Department of Science and Education of our Днепропетровск region.
Шановні колеги, dear participants, dear colleagues, as you know that the word language of this seminar is English, so that's why my short speech will be in English. And it's a very pleasure for me and that I have opportunity on behalf of the governor of our region, Dmitry Kolesnikov, and on behalf of our Department for Education and Science of Dnipropetrovsk State Regional Administration to congratulate you with the beginning of such seminar, such important seminar, and it's very important event for all our region, and so that's why we cooperate, and that's why we co-finance this seminar. And as I remember correctly, this is the third or fourth time when we in cooperation with Professor Skolozuk with the National National University cooperates, and we passing such important event, and it's very important for us to, and we are really very grateful to colleagues who participate who participate today from different countries, who found opportunity, possibility to join us today, and so I don't know. I wish you a very fruitful work, and I wish you a nice stay in our region, because as we see today, it's very beautiful weather, and our school will pass through 3 days. Yes. Okay. So, wish you fruitful work. Thank you. Thank you.
Next, our speaker will be head of our scientific department, Vanishka Alexeyevna.
Шановні колеги, учасники форуму, шановні гості, я радий вітати вас цього погожого ранку в Дніпропетровському національному університеті, в цьому чудовому історичному місці, яким пишається весь Дніпропетровськ, вся Україна.
Я Ігор Алексій, Олексій Ніколаєвич, it's very nice weather. Great to see you in our university, in our city.
Я вітаю вас від імені керівництва університету, від імені нашого ректора Полякова Павла Вікторовича, всією чудовою, всією чудовою нагоди четвертого вже вашого зібрання. Я вважаю, що ту справу, яку започаткувала свого часу кафедра квантової макрофізики, треба продовжувати і надалі. І рівень вашого зібрання все вищий і вищий. Результати, які ви обговорюєте, дуже актуальні і цікаві. Тому я сподіваюся, що четверта школа семінар буде гідна попередників, які виступали на цьому форумі, і презентує результати не менш цікаві, які розглядались на попередніх засіданнях.
Олексій Ніколаєвич, say greeting from our rector, Dr. Polyakov, and our scientific department. He mentioned that it's very important force in the our school is forced, and all results which we discussed already and were important for science, they also interesting for the most participants, and we said that maybe it will be fruitful for us for the future.
Хочу також висказати велику подяку з приводу підтримки цього форуму провідним вченим українським Харкова, Києва, провідним світовим вченим, які ви сказали зацікавленість в роботі цього форуму. Я вважаю, що Дніпропетровський національний університет, який єдиний в регіоні, здійснює наукові дослідження за всіма пріоритетними напрямами, закріпленими законодавчо в Україні. Це гідне місце. Дякую вам за те, що ви обрали для своєї роботи саме наш університет.
Ректор and scientific department and other representative of university, our regret that this event takes place in our university, because this is one of the largest universities who organize scientific investigations in all branches of scientific fields which are fixed in, this is six directions in principle, which are supported by government in all these branches. Our university takes part and is a very efficient organization, and they also are happy that you attend to this conference.
Я маю певний досвід наукової роботи в сфері механіки, і можу зізнати, що я завжди заздрив фахівцям з напряму теоретичної фізики. Ви дійсно люди, які є, не дивлячись на специфіку вашого наукового напряму, є романтиками науки, тому що ви відкриваєте те фундаментальне незвідане, на основі якого базується вся гносеологія людства. Я ще раз вітаю вас з початком роботи вашого форуму, бажаю вам успіхів і оголошую роботу школи семінара відкрито.
I'd like to say a few words as vice chair of this event. First of all, I have to summarize what before the school, I decided to look what was done for 6 years, because first conference was 6 years ago and or seven. So, and we see that in principle all trends of modern field theory and particle physics are presented here, and we see development in these branches. In principle, during the last years, we opened the Higgs boson was discovered, and so we know the mechanism how the mass is generated. This event, which maybe only due to this events, it's sufficient for LHC from my point of view, because it's a historical point. Other thing, I was 2 weeks ago I was in Paris and discuss this event with Yves Sirois, who was the first person who really is CMS in collaboration, and they see first events of Higgs boson creation. And what he also said, that this day, nowadays, they have seen some signals of maybe supersymmetry. This is also a very interesting situation. Last year, in March, Professor Ludwig Dobzhinsky was here in Dnipropetrovsk, and he said to us that in principle they see some hints for Higgs. But he said we have to wait, because due to kinematics of this processes and detector of Atlas and detector of Themis, it was a domain of kinematic parameters there were not sufficient statistics. And after that, we know that in the October and September, we heard that, okay, we see Higgs. And Cyril said that nowadays they are planning to make new experiments, new facilities appear, and they create new detectors, and probably they also see some hints for supersymmetry. It will be very interesting events. It's a pity that Norbu Hanvetan is not here. So we see that probably what we have seen in theory is also realized in the image. And other things, I also like to say, what are other trends in physics? So particle physics is clear. We have also support in experimental physics. Other thing which is interesting is developing of theory. And so nowadays, the participants see due to this our program that a lot of investigation are carrying out nowadays in lattice calculations, quantum thermodynamics, or M models, and other low dimensional systems. So this is in new technological calculation methods are developing. And I also hope that this is a very powerful trend of modern physics will be also discussed here. So and at this point, I stop up my speech, and I invite our co-organizers, Professor Korsen, to say a few words as a co-organizer of this.
I would like to welcome all participants on behalf of Kharkov Institute of Physics and Technology. This institute is among organizers of this seminar, but of course we understand that this seminar has become possible because of great effort by Dnipropetrovsk University Vladimir Skalazov, of course. So it's always a pleasure to be here in Dnipropetrovsk, in this nice city, and to take part in this seminar, which always has a very nice, fruitful atmosphere, and topics are spread around field theory, high energy physics, particle physics, nuclear physics, mathematical methods, and theoretical physics. So all these topics are very modern and important. And since the last seminar in 2011, as Vladimir mentioned, great events happened at the LHC, you know, about discovering the Higgs boson. And apart from this, enormous effort is going on to search for effects of new physics beyond the standard model. And unfortunately, we haven't seen any signs of new physics yet, but we all hope that there will be very interesting new developments in theory, and so this will give food for our future seminars. So I would like again to welcome all participants, to wish all of you a very fruitful work and new ideas in theoretical physics, and have also a very good time in Dnipropetrovsk. Thank you.
Now our second organizer is Gomel Technical University, and Professor Panko can say a few words in this. And continue his.
May I stay here because my because
not. But you have to be fast speaker.
Okay, that's why I need you to be explicit. So first of all, I would like to say that we are happy. For the Belarusian community, and city, we are happy to attend the conference once again, and we are happy to come to Dnipropetrovsk, to such lovely place, and in particular that is a place where the conference is coming. And what can I say? We started a collaboration with the group of professors Kolozuk since long ago, and I would say that this is rather fruitful collaboration. Second, I would like to underline, I said the same words 4 years ago, that this is not only the conference or seminar, this is first of all, this is a school. You have to remember, speakers should remember that and concentrate mostly on the young generation auditorium. Thank you very much for invitation again.